hecho.
Whatever. Everything cool? I'm here if you need me, man. No problem. You're a lucky son of a bitch. I got the full after action on that last gig of yours. Sounds like we almost got fucked up.
Cool. Let's head to Mike's bar and do a Mike's bar mission. Kind of came out of nowhere. Thank you.
Sorry, my friend. No special order yet. Maybe tomorrow.
Okay.
See you again soon.
That's... Okay. I think I like the yellow one better, but, you know. Those guys didn't just try to kill me, which is novel in this game, so they can keep me crying. Well, that worked perfectly. Apparently, I need to be more careful while driving. / jumping away from enemies. Thought I saw like a shack down. Bet you I did. Going the long way around seemed like a better idea when I had a car. Do I have to worry about that oxen? I feel like I have to worry about that oxen.
Just say a prayer.
Looks like it's gonna be stormy. Which I hope it will be. I haven't seen any weather effects in this game yet. That's always cool. Alright. Where am I trying to head? Right, I wanted to go to Mike's bar. This will get me there. Right.
Over here. It's good that you're here. I just learned of a large weapons supply. A man I know he told me has been hiding them at his ranch house. The APR has seized his home, you see. He is afraid they will find his guns, and then things will get very bad around here. The weapons are hidden in his house. I'm looking for someone willing to go there and destroy the cache. Maybe you. Bueno. We already have enough weapons around here.
Cool.
Let me know how it goes.
How you be?
Good. Very good.
Welcome to the jungle, amigo.
That guy's lame, but I like him. Welcome to the jungle, amigo. Alright. Where are we going? Oh, up there. Have not been up there much. Haven't saved in a while. I should definitely save on the way to this place. Terrible strategy. I should not ever do that again. Sworn I heard another truck. All right. Well, this way is the way to go.